On the seventh day of Christmas, my YouTube gave to me, I'm stuck in a box. That's not what I'm here for. This is the, level I have on my Earth called, Car City, what is it? Car RP City Open Beta Testing. And I've made several cars. This is a top-down world, similar to Grand Theft Auto, the first one, of course. And we've got five different cars to choose from. The sports car over here, the little blue thing, my favorite car. Doesn't go very fast, but it's nice looking. This is a tank. It goes slow, but it also fires. It doesn't really fire anything. It just kind of backs when it gets... Oh, I'll show you. It's kind of like the same control scheme as Grand Theft Auto. R2 to go forward, L2 to go backwards, and R1 for a special feature. In this case, it fires, but it doesn't really fire, it just kind of goes back a little bit when it makes the noise. Yeah. But I mean, hey, that's pretty cool. I also have the motorcycle, which is fast, slim, and it gets through a lot of spaces. This is the sports car, which has incredible boost and good speed. And this is the cop car, which can match the sports car in speed, but also has sirens. So yeah, let me take this little bad boy out over here, and I'll show you off this level. It's also got music in it that I made, so if you want to check this out, knock your socks off. It's on my Earth. There's a little park over here. There is, ooh, there's a lot of detail, actually. There's a little boat out here in the marina who's fishing. And it is a very large city. There's a little mall over here, which has little places to hide, play hide and seek, or whatever you want to play, really. I made it a very open concept so that anybody can kind of jump in and do whatever they want to, really. I've got an exit around here, don't I? Yeah, it's right there. It's been a while since I went into this, so don't mind my ignorance here. And up here, there's a dirt track for anyone to do races, if they wanted to do races, you know. It's a very well-put-together map, it's just no one wants to play it. If you all want to play it, hop on my Earth. I'm LizDexic_Eddie on the PlayStation Network, and you can find all my stuff there, including some of the stuff I've been reviewing today. Well, the last couple of days of Christmas. This is a little boardwalk I put in. A little jetty out here with rocks. Isn't that really nifty? Except you can't go in the water, which is a good thing. It's a brutal car, really. I mean, I live right on the beach, practically, so this is an accurate representation of what a boardwalk kind of looks and feels like if you could drive on it. But you can't. And as you can see, the night is turning out now. And I'll take you into the rest of the city. And then I'll end the video. And another little bridge over here, very nice little thing. Ooh, it is getting really dark. I didn't realize just how dark it got in this level at night. In his parking spot. So yes, this is my level that no one wants to play. Car RP City Open Beta Testing. So yeah, if you want to check this out, check out my Earth, LizDexic_Eddie on the PlayStation Network, and I'll catch you all on the eighth night of Christmas.